A female MP was removed from Kenya's parliament for bringing her 5-month-old baby. I had an emergency, so what was I supposed to do? Miss Parliament and my duties just because of the baby. That's why I came with her. But if the parliament had a nursery or a creche, I'd be able to put my baby there, Zuleikha Hassan said. Subscribe to the channel for more news.